जैसे थे गालिब
finished it at 8 in the morning and within those 24 hours I had a friend come over who's an incredible artist. Her name is Neha Jahangir, and all I said to her was, I feel like I really could make a video for this. She's like, let's do it tomorrow. So we got a photographer who had never shot a video before. We picked her up at like 12. And she didn't know what she was shooting, by the way, which to most videographers and cinematographers like is a big no-no, like they don't show up unprepared. But I handed her a camera that she doesn't know how to use much. She doesn't use, because she's a film photographer. And I was just like, here's a camera, just follow me around, driving around in Islamabad, guys, it's gonna be lots of fun. And so we called another good friend, Hassan Gilani, jiski gaadi hai is gaadi mein, and I was like, bro, hum aa rahe hain aur tumhari gaadi leke ja rahe hain. That's how the video started. And we had a completely different concept for it initially, but we drove around. And it was interesting because I have moved back to Islamabad after, I would say something like 10 years, because I left for college in 2010 and then I kind of didn't ever really go home. And then I moved back this year. And so it's a really interesting thing. Through this song and through this video, I sort of reconnected with my own hometown, which was really nice, and it's a beautiful hometown to reconnect with. I don't know if any of you have been to Islamabad, but it's really, really beautiful, especially at this time of year. And things just kept rolling, and it's basically like all my best friends came together to make this video for me. So Sameer Shami in Lahore, the bassist, he did the color job on the video. And Tuleen Khalid Azim, who's a very talented thespian in Islamabad, also did the original hand lettering for the entire thing. And once she sent that in, that's why those download cards are in your hands right now, because it looked so pretty. I was like, I have to make things that make this look good, so let's do this. Without much further ado, I'm going to start my set, and we'll do the video one more time for the people that walk in a little later. But thank you all for being here, and just a round of applause for you. That was a quiet clap. Differently. Is that okay? that's what gigs with me is like, guys. It's basically a stand-up routine with a guitar in front of me. Hello, everybody that just walked in. Thank you so much for being here. Try that again. Sorry, guys, I'm more nervous than I thought I would be. Shit. Woo! Zinda tum bhi the. Kuch nahi ho raha mujhse, guys. Ek second. Ye kam hota nahi, nahi, baat nahi. Music hoga aaj. I don't know. Ekdam, like, I've been practicing. Maybe that's the problem since 9 a.m. That's not a real problem, guys. That's just a good life when you get songs wrong in a gig and everyone's forgiving. I'm just gonna move on to the next song, guys. That's what's gonna happen with this one. It sounded so good at home, though.
जो है तेरा वो है तेरा जो है मेरा सब कुछ है तेरा
उसकी बांदी
समाए सात सदियों का गीत अंदर जो समाए वो उसकी बांधी वो मैं उसकी बांधी दिल दरिया है सागर उथला सा था वो जो
demeanor of like, oh my god, I can't believe I made people pay $1,000 for this shit. Sorry. It's fine, I'm okay. The next one I'm gonna do is any person in this hall that's dealt with a long distance relationship, say hey yo.
Hey yo.
This is for us because you know, we're a special kind of crazy.
Thank you.
if only I would. If only I would give it the chance. If only I would give it. If only I would give it some kind of like poke or prod or push down the cliff or something, you know, just like, you know, someone, something's gotta give, right? So I'm coming home to you. Yes, I'm coming home to you. Yes, I'm coming home to you. Can you guys sing that? It's pretty easy. All got the feels.
Thank you.
Why doesn't anybody tell you that when you have to perform in front of people, they're staring straight at you all the time? It's so Hi guys, are you having a good time? Let's have some talk. Woo! T2F, how are we doing on time? Is T2F here? It's 9 o'clock? Okay, so the video goes live at 9:15. So we're gonna do maybe two more songs, is that okay? Well, yeah, there's only three left in the set list. So it's up to you guys, like, I can just shut up right now. Excuse me for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so damn caught in the middle. I excused you for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so damn caught in the middle. And if a child cries, would you not forgive them? Yeah, it might seem so strong, I might speak so long, I've never been so wrong. Yeah, it might seem so strong, I'd speak so long, I've never been so wrong. Excuse me for a while, turn a blind eye with a stare caught right in the middle. Have you wondered for a while, I got a feeling deep down you're caught in the middle. Excuse me for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so fucking caught in the middle. I'd like to finish the song. Oh no, I finished the song already, guys. Just gonna sing now. Dico to sabe acha hai jano to kuch bhi nahi mera saath phir bhi sacha hai mano to kar lo. Thank you.
make him smile.
Thank you so much. Sit your ass back down. okay, so the really quickly, the as most songs, as all the songs that I write, essentially they're all consolation, like little consolation letters to myself. If you go through. Oh, by the way, can we have a great announcement? As of today, thanks to ReArts Pakistan, you will find me on Spotify and on iTunes and on Apple Music and Google Music. It took me many years to get the things on there, but I'm super excited. And the new song is on there too. as most songs in my life, this was also a consolation. But when I wrote this song that I didn't perform for you right now, because I really wanted you to be able to see what we made of it, it was really late at night. And I had two friends that were staying with me in Islamabad. And something about just the love and nurture with which I've been treated for the last 3-4 months, sort of that surge came and hit me right in the gut. So I wrote the song called Abhi Abhi. And literally 2 days later, without having finished the song, just having a demo prepared, we ran out. We shot the video. We drove all over Islamabad, had a ball of a time. I was literally cajoled and caressed by all of my best friends and bachpan ke dost in Islamabad. Color grading hai, main kar deta hu. To main wo shoot karna aayo bro. To main kuch writing karni hai, kuch karna hai. Sona hai, main aajo, aajo. To wo Allah ka shukr hai ki hamari zindagi mein pyare log hote hain aur wo pyare log phir pyare gaane inspire karte hain aur main chahungi ki aap log sunen aur dekhen aur phir roi mat bas. Tears nahi handle honge mujhse.
Abhi abhi aaya hai yakeen, shayad hum dono the wahi.
I'm so, so happy. Thank you so much. Thank you, T2F, for supporting us and letting us do this. Also, big thanks to Usman, who has been going live on Instagram for me. Just a little announcement. I made these postcards that are lying there that are for sale. So if you guys are interested, you're still into postcards.